Welcome to the world of online learning. I am Dr. G.K. Biju, Professor, University of Garden City, Khartoum, Sudan. We at GK Online Learning Tutorial emphasize on the topics from software engineering, project management, quality management, strategic management, and mathematics. Today we are going to discuss the topics from software engineering. Please subscribe to our channel for continuous support. The next topic is project estimation techniques. Estimation of various project parameters is a basis project planning activity. The important project parameters that are estimated include project size, effort required to develop the software, project duration and cost. These estimates not only help in quoting the project cost to the customer, but are also useful in resource planning and scheduling. There are three broad categories of estimation techniques, like empirical estimation techniques, heuristic techniques, and analytical estimation techniques. Or in other words, estimation is the process of finding an estimate or approximation, which is a value that can be used for some purpose, even if input data may be incomplete, uncertain, or unstable. Estimation determines how much money, effort, resources, and time it will take to build a specific system or product. The first one, empirical estimation techniques. While using these techniques, prior experience with the development of similar products is helpful. Although empirical estimate techniques are based on common sense, different activities involved in estimation have been formalized over the years. In this model, empirically derived formulas are used to predict the data that are required part of the software project planning step. The empirical data are derived from a limited sample of product. Estimated characteristics is line of code, effort if estimated, or other software characteristics. The two techniques used in empirical estimated techniques are expert judgment techniques and Delphi cost estimation. Expert judgment techniques. In this approach, an expert makes an educated guess of the problem size after analyzing the problem thoroughly. Usually, the expert estimates the cost of the different components, that is, modules or subsystems of the system, and then combines them to arrive at the overall estimate. Or it's a term that refers specifically to the technique in which judgment is made based upon specific sets of criteria and or expertise that has been acquired in a specific knowledge area or product area, a particular discipline, an industry, etc. Second method, Delphi cost estimation. Delphi estimation is carried out by a team comprising of a group of experts and a coordinator. In this approach, the coordinator provides each estimator with a copy of the software requirement specifications document and a form for recording his cost estimate. And estimators compute or complete their individual estimates anonymously and submit to the coordinator. Delphi techniques, the project specifications are allotted to the experts and they convey their views or opinions about the same. The total number of experts chosen depends on their availability and the size of their projects. The second method is heuristic techniques. As techniques basically uses the concept of learning from the previous projects and estimate the cost, although intuitively very similar to expertise-based techniques. Heuristic estimation techniques take a different angle. The objective is to find a similar system produced earlier, and through knowing how the properties of the new system vary from the existing one. There are two classes for heuristic estimation technique: single variable model and multivariable model. In single variable model, it provides a mean to estimate the desired characteristics of a problem. Using some previous estimated basic characteristics of the software product, such as its size. An example for single variable model is COCOMO. And multivariable estimation models are expected to give more accurate estimate compared to the single variable models, since a project parameters is typically influenced by several independent parameters. For an example, intermediate model of COCOMO is an example for multivariable estimation. And the next one, that is analytical estimation techniques. It derives the required result starting with the basic assumptions regarding the project. Thus, unlikely empirical and heuristic techniques, analytical techniques do have a scientific basis. An example for analytical technique is Halstead software science, which we already covered in the previous sessions. This is the end of the session. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you are having any queries, please mail to me the mail ID given here. Thank you.